only two types of protective equipment in the motorcycle industry today that were specifically designed to help save lives in the event of a serious accident. First is your helmet, and the second is a neck brace. The neck is the most vulnerable part of the well-dressed motorcyclist's body. Approximately 11% of all serious motorcycle accidents have some form of neck injury in them, and neck injuries are also the second most common form of upper torso injuries. So knowing that, let's take this seriously. Designed by neurosurgeon Dr. Chris Liat, the brace is specifically designed to help protect riders from these five types of common impacts. And please note that in any single crash, you could actually have all five types of impacts. The STX brace was designed specifically for street motorcycle riding. It's designed to be worn comfortably with your riding gear, so much so that Motorcyclist magazine says that you'll hardly notice you're wearing it. It's designed specifically in the front here with a zipper relief area so that it does not press the zipper up against your chest. Also, you'll notice that on the back with the twin struts, this allows you the necessary clearance to clear back armor or an aerodynamic hump on your jacket. The STX brace is independently tested and certified by CE as personal protective equipment. The braces are widely adjustable to fit virtually any rider shape. Just check the side of the box to see which size fits you. Try one on by simply opening up one of the side hinges and putting it around your neck, making sure that the folding struts are aiming down on your shoulder blades. Then put your helmet on, see how it fits. Imagine then riding down the street comfortably, confidently, and more at ease than ever, because you know you're better protected. Thanks for watching.